Yeah, go on, it's there.
It's tasty.
Tastes really close to a s'more.
Yeah!
We are huge fans of Jessie J and Janae, and collaborating with them, it's just a bit of a dream come true, really.
Hello, I'm Jessie J, and I'm here in Los Angeles at an amazing recording studio to record a song called Sorry to Interrupt for Pop-Tarts Crazy Good Summer 2015.
Sorry.
I love to sing because it's the only thing that makes me feel free. And as soon as I sing, everything kind of makes sense to me again. But I just love to bring people happiness, and I like to provoke emotions.
I think collaboration in general is important for human beings to connect and to share our gifts with each other.
The idea that you can combine different artists into one song and you can bring different fan bases together, you can do anything you want to, it totally opens up your options.
You'd never really truly understand the beauty of like peanut butter and jam if you didn't put them together.
I think it's really important to have fun when you step into a recording session.
Oh, Rixton are just up for a laugh. They're really fun guys. They work really hard, great musicians. It's kind of what the song and the whole campaign is about, is that everybody can come together and have fun.
The idea that you can combine different artists into one song and you can bring different fan bases together, it totally opens up your options.
We are huge fans of Jessie J and Janae, and collaborating with them, it's just a bit of a dream come true, really.
We've got a few family members back at home who are very jealous. We're working with Jessie J.
Jessie J fed me a Pop-Tart.
Did she?
I haven't been able to speak since.
It was good, though, wasn't it?
It was great.
I'm working very closely with her, it's amazing. And I feel like today we've gotten the best out of everyone. They've just been amazing to work with, and it's been a big honour for us.
When I'm in the studio, I take breaks and just make sure that I am having a relaxed time. I think it's important for human beings to connect and to share our gifts with each other. And I think to collaborate and bring different artists from different genres, it's sort of like a metaphor for like
crazy good summer 2015.
I'm so excited!
Guys, are you ready to record? Sky, come on. My name's Jessie J, and we are here in Los Angeles in a recording studio to record a song called Sorry to Interrupt for Pop-Tarts Crazy Good Summer 2015.
Back at 'em, way past 'em, yeah, yeah. Stay hungry, don't fade away, yeah. Hands up, I need you awake, awake, awake.
When you listen to this song, it's a vibe where it grows with the audience. They're like, this is cool, you know? And then when the chorus hits, louder, oh, louder, louder,
I need you to tell me. That's great.
Yeah.
This song, Sorry to Interrupt, I was lucky enough to co-write it. So yeah, it feels quite close to my heart. I'm quite excited about hearing Rixton and Janae sing lyrics and melody that I wrote. I think the one thing that Pop-Tarts represents is everybody loves a Pop-Tart. So for me, you want every kind of music genre involved. Having Janae, who's soft and so sexy, and she's like butter to me, but then she's got this little, like, edgy side, you know? And you've got Rixton, who are a band, who are completely different. It's kind of what the song and the whole campaign is about, is that everybody can come together and have fun.
Jessie J, Janae, Rixton!
Cause when I come and I spot them from the roof to the bottom, knocking, knocking them dead, take them down, down, down. It's nice to just do new stuff with people that you wouldn't usually work with and have some fun and create something that's new and that includes music and fans and performing and working with brands that want to do that. That's it. Ta-da! I cannot wait for the crazy good summer 2015. Hello, I'm Jessie J. I'm going to be putting this frosted chocolatey strawberry Pop-Tart in one of these 54 toasters, and I want you guys to guess which one it is. Tweet at Pop-Tarts 411 with my name and your toaster number, guess, and then you can follow us on Twitter at Pop-Tarts 411 to find out which one was right. I'm excited. I think it's going to be good to see the different genres on one song.
Absolutely.
That's a wrap.
Oh, yeah.